Hi guys, Russ here from Wilson Land and Cattle Company. Please subscribe to the channel. Today we are going to be wiring solar panels. I have 6 solar panels. We need to wire them in series. They're 12 volt panels. We need to wire them in series, and then we need to wire them in parallel. And what we'll do is we'll hook these two together in series, these two, and these two, and then we'll hook them together in parallel and put our ends on it, our MPT, whatever they're called, our solar ends, so we can power our piston pump. We have this end of the solar already wired up. Goes into the charge controller. I have a mark plus and minus because these wires here are both the same color. That's all I had left for wire. I wanted to put about 1.5 feet lead on there, but that's all I got left in wire, so that's what we're going to use. And we'll bring our extension cord in right here. Let's get wiring, see what we come up with here. Open all these boxes up. Hopefully they're marked. It seems to me that whenever I originally worked on the solar panels before here, they aren't clearly marked what's negative and positive. So we may have to do some figuring. Oh, for a box, don't fall off. Okay. This takes Phillips screwdriver. We'll open these boxes up. See what we got. We'll make it work. That's what it looks like inside the solar panel. See here, this is plus, this is minus. So what we gotta do is hook the minus to the plus on this one. And then we run our plus across. And we have our minuses, and those wires will come clear out to here. And then those will be in series. Now, let's get to it here. We can use a little bit thinner wire, a little bit finer wire on this. So that's what we're going to do. Black is hot, white is negative. I have a little bit of solar wire here, so I'm going to try and use it. Cut this and then strip the outside wire off of it. I don't know why, but whenever I'm wiring things, I get a whole mess of stuff on my workbench. These are the ones we need. I'm not sure, but I think I have conduit for this, so I'm gonna go look. Found some conduit that I forgot that I had, and I can get this so it seals, so that's what we're gonna do. I think somebody found the water. He loves water.
Good girl. That's a good girl.
We got our conduit in, got all our wiring, we're all got our connections all hooked up. We got our series, we got three sets of series, and then we hooked them in parallel. We brought the wires back into here, and I'm about to put the ends on. This goes on, and then this actually gets crimped. And then this here goes in, snaps in there. This slides down to make our watertight seal. And this tightens on top. Just like that. You see there's two red wires that are coming out here. I have them marked negative and positive, so I don't screw that up. Because that's the wire that I had, so that's what I used. Man, this is hard to do holding a camera. That snaps in, slide this in, and then we tighten it. I'm gonna go through and close these doors up, get them sealed up. Now I have to put a patch here to seal that. I'll just take a piece of plastic, put some silicone on it, stick it in place, and then I'm gonna run some silicone, pack some silicone in here on this one. Cause I don't think I can, oh, maybe it will seal. It looks like it's gonna seal. I'd say we're good. I'm gonna call that so it will seal, so we don't have to worry about that, and just put a patch on the other end and we're good. Close that last one up. We're gonna pull this out in the sun, check our voltage. See, I got silicone all over me. That's why I waited to do that last, or it would have been a whole lot worse. Okay, let's pull this out in the sun, see what we can get. Come on, See that there? That's bat poop. Bats pooped all over my solar panels. I had it up in the top of the barn. The bats live in the up in the top of the roof there in the tin. The way to identify bat poop is it has those shiny little flecks in it. That's from insect wings and whatnot. We have 150 feet of wire, because that's what it's going to take. Size 8, it's pretty heavy wire. Okay, before we hook these up, we got to hook our batteries up first. Our charge controller recognizes the voltage because it's a 12 or 24 volt system. So we'll just go ahead and put this other extension cord on. Let's hook this part up. Keep this is my favorite wrench. Okay, you always hook your positive up first. We're at 25 volts. It's like we're at about 3/4 charge. Okay, that's our positive. So here will be our negative. Solar panel's connected. Charging. Putting charge into our batteries, which is good. Now I'm going to go set them panels so they're a little bit better off. And of course they need clean, so, but I'm not going to get too particular about that. Let's go check our charge controller again. It's putting voltage in. Hey guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hooking the solar panels up. We have them set up here. And we're charging our battery bank. We're going to try the pump out here in a little while. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share with a friend, hit that notification bell. We'll see you on the next one. So long.